there have been situations where like somebody's nipple was out, you know, and like, and sometimes I don't know if the camera's picking something up because I'm to the side of the guest. So
just staring at the nipple.
Yeah. And sometimes, and you know, sometimes you can't help it. You know, it's distracting because, you know, there's
but you've learned to focus.
You there's just a nipple out and you have to really like triple focus on, not even on their eyes. Like I'll go over their eyes. Like,